long, shortly after people existed at all, the stars talked to a liar, and the liar talked to people, and people changed. Once, a fisher, a tree dweller, and a loner in doubt, came to the liar, and the stars said, "Hello." The fisher thought of the sea. The tree dweller thought of the sky, and the loner became sad. Once, drawing the lines of fate, the liar strived to understand people. They tried, and they failed, and they tried again. Because this is a story of failure. But this is also a story of hope.